Welcome to Hard Crash Stadium, birthplace of the Microhard Mutilators. Today's game brought to you by Microhard Crash and Burn Technologies. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Malice Hellboys take on the Microhard Mutilators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello again, everybody. Grim Blitzro here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. Whoa, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Killing me in fantasy.
Third and four.
Hot one, hot two.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think.
He is automatic! Nice kick!
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company. He stepped on a pop top and blew out his flip-flop. Not to mention his insides. Wasted away again.
First and ten. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down and forever.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And it's first and ten. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Second down and five. And he's able to grab that one somehow. gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. And the defense jumps on sides trying to mutilate. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive Through Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway Exit 5. First down and 1. Just a great run for a touchdown.
Hey, man, he's going to hit him now. Oh, yeah.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Second down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, three.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot,
hot. And this guy just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running gunfire. Cannonball, first down.
And my next door neighbor with a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
First down and 9. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Uh-oh, and the ball carrier just got skewered. And that's the end of his day. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 30. A touchdown saving tackle. And it's first and 10.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First down and 1. got nothing out of it. And that'll bring up second and one. It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. And that'll bring up second and one. Certainly within the kicker's range. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Fricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting or dead. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
First and ten. Second down and a lot. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. Familiar.
Yeah, he was in that 80s band, Men Without Heads. Remember? We can dance if we wanna.
Not bad for a guy 100 years old. He's aged better than Keith Richards. I like this. They're going for two. And he plows forward for the two-point conversion. He could probably be a better dancer if he went to dance class, but as you can see, he doesn't have the stomach for it. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten. The defender's one feet just kicked in. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go. Was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Third and four. with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Second down and 7. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Focus on the field, Bricks. You can't lose your head in the heat of battle like he did. Just slows the game down. And it's first and 10. Went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Second down and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. And it's 2 minutes left in the half.
Well, I can't wait till the halftime show.
And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Now this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one.
He refuses to go down. Oh, man, about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night.
The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have 1 left. And that'll be 2nd down and 4.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock rim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up in the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a 1st down. First down and 3.
Hot 1, hot 2.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Hey.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Second down and long. Stumbling, he could go all the way. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now, like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's gonna really have to boom this one. Straight through the uprights. Close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Second down in a very lot. Stepped and took his eye off the ball.
What a peckerhead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and long. And he's running like a... And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. And that'll be second and 8 to go. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Wrestles away from that tackle.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
It's first and ten.
Hot one.
But he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Rim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and ten. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Third and four. And the defense jumps outside. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. A few looks, expenses, that is.
And it's first and ten. Say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and seven. That ball was almost intercepted. And that'll bring up third down and seven. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
To go and got nothing out of it. Second down and ten. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and ten. Run it for a yard. Second down and nine.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Third down and the punter is warming up. It's called a warp speed dirty trick. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
The punter for today is being played by my kid's sister. Or at least it seems like it. They let the punt drop and it will be downed by the defense. And it's first and ten. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball here, Bricks. And like Bricks' bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. And it's first and ten. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Second down in a mile. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. Third down and forever. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Now, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I pictured that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Fumble! You've got to protect the ball better than that. Oh, nice hit! And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
Ah, that's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this ref.
Yeah, pick that penalty. Hit him by the nuts.
Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. This offense is rolling.
Mongren, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my thumb was again. It just fell off for the third time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on berserk. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? The offense is running low on blockers. They have only two left. If they lose another, it's game over. And it's first and 10. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Not unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go! He's unstoppable!
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 20. And he runs out of gas and got tackled short of the goal line. Hell of a run, though.
Lack of stamina happens to a lot of guys, Clem. That's what I hear.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
He had it for a second there. Third down and 8. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. Surprise me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And he's off to the races. The 30. He'll be washing bloody footprints off the defense's jerseys after a run like that. And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! Comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was...
Don't you just love the...
He did not see that coming, partner.
Yeah, now the ground crew's gonna come out and pick him up. This guy really kills the momentum.
And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. And it's first and 10. Something going here. The timeout is called by the quarterback. They have 1 left. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. That pass play nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to...
That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
That's a two-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. The offense is looking for a miracle comeback, but for that to happen, they'll need to pick up this first down.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. This guy just blew up and he's on fire.
Wow, he took like 1,000 points of shot there. Did this to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden the X-Miler.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So yeah, I guess it worked for her.
The 20. The 10. Touchdown! Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The Mutilators mutilated the opposition today and walk away with a win. It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Boy, you're not kidding. The blood and gut sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You take my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're...